the long to do.
No, I'm gonna give you what I wrote.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh yikes. We're kind of full right now. The wait's gonna be like 2 hours, so I don't know if you're tight, but I'm good at waiting.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
That will be a whole bunch of tables.
Right? Oh, those are reserved for the background.
That will be. What do you mean?
I mean, it's just
can you zoom all the way out so you can.
This is my fiance.
You are horrible.
We're gonna get full in a couple minutes, and we just gotta make sure that those are reserved.
You know, yeah, you don't have to
get a chance at a table to celebrate.
Sit.
Thank you.
What do you mean? Like, what happened? I thought you said that we need to have a reservation.
Said there were no seats.
I said there was no seats, but there is reservations for real couples.
You just said that they didn't have reservation.
Wait, were you
this
guys
is my whole fiance.
I know, but I'm just saying that sometimes we only have seats for.
Were they here before us?
I don't think that
means
that they
you
should take our table.
Yes, you go ahead.
It's only fair.
It's just that my manager doesn't like having their
table. Your manager or you?
Excuse me.
Wow.
This is unfair.
I'm just saying
I need
this is not
the please,
spot
please
for you.
Bring your manager right now because I don't like the way you're treating
she
these customers.
She doesn't like dealing with these situations.
I don't care. I don't care. Please bring her out.
What's going on?
They're discriminating against you.
Why? Because we're gay and they're not giving us the table. Why is this happening?
You
gotta save up the seats for the real couples.
What do you mean?
Real couples.
I mean, it's Valentine's Day and it's a busy day. We just can't.
They are. You know what? You're fired. You do not discriminate inside my restaurant. Get out.
If you see any type of discrimination, stand up and say something. Nothing can change if you stay quiet.